Hello, and welcome to this edition of 2-Minute Ergo. I'm Dr. Davana Pilczuk with the Ergonomics Department at Gulfstream, and today we're going to learn the three rules of adjustability, also known as how to get back into your power zone. The power zone is the area of the body where you are strongest and least likely to be injured. It goes from shoulder to mid-thigh and looks like a capital letter I. There are times, though, when you're working that you will find that you are outside of your power zone. Fear not, there are three ways to fix that. All you have to do is adjust the work, the worker, or the workstation. Let's first take a simple task, such as making a cake, and see how we can apply these rules. If you find the work is in an awkward place, like too low or too high, one of the easiest ways to get back into your power zone is to adjust the work. If the work is relatively small or easily moved, this is a great option. Another way is to move the worker. By using step stools or platforms, you can help raise the person up to the work. And by using chairs, stools, or types of seating, you provide height ranges for different size people. And finally, moving the workstation is a great way to help someone get the work right where they need it, especially if they're on the tall side. So remember, the next time you need to get back into the power zone, try moving the work, the worker, or the workstation. That's your power zone, and that's where you want to work.